Film an intro here and somebody keeps busting in on me. Yes, it's you. Good Sunday morning, everyone. We are heading to brunch today at the Marriott. Andrew's just finishing getting ready and it's a gorgeous day. We're with our friends. It'll be fabulous. Subway pretty early this morning. It's around 8 o'clock. I'm heading to the government offices to sort out some issues I had with some of my documentation. Here in person, and all sorted, so all good, and it's turning out to be a gorgeous day, so
so I can't wait to get out there and enjoy it.
Before 4 o'clock, we are heading out to meet with a notary this afternoon. We're taking the dog with us because it's near one of our favorite patio areas, so we're gonna have coffee afterwards. Hello everybody, we are off this morning to go to the post office. I don't think the postman really ever rings my bell because I'm pretty sure even when we're home, he doesn't bring the things up. So we're off, it's just around the corner, not too far. I'm not really expecting anything, so I'm not entirely sure what it is. So I just finished at the post office. Look at the super cute post office box. It's great, you can go in, choose English, it's very civilized. It's never quite the panic that I feel at home in the post office. A whole bunch of grumpy people in a long line until you figure out you're in the wrong line. So I have a package. I don't know what it is, so we'll open it at home together and figure it out. Come on there, babe.
A Tesco shopping cart.
Really? Okay, we got back from the post office. I picked up the parcel. I still have no idea what it is. It says it came from the United States, which is now equally perplexing. So let's have a look. Lucy, it is for you.
Lucy's greenies.
This is Lucy's, as she's here, jumping up on me now. This is honestly her favorite thing in the entire world, our greenies. Now, I ordered these from Amazon. You like those?
And controlling them through the touchpad over there to make it easier for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's a good girl. That's perfect.
Are you drying off? You don't like the water. So, we have arrived at City Vet, 5 minute walk from our house. Highly recommended vet, everybody speaks English. Lucy was so happy there. Not sure if we can film inside, and we're right across from the Danube. Perfect. Okay, we're just leaving the vet. Lucy got the all clear. She had her nails trimmed. She got her heartworm medication, her flea medication, and all of it costs about $54 Canadian. So we're pretty happy, and we're on our way home now. Get some coffee. anyway, I just want to say that City Veg is really friendly. All the staff there is really nice. We're really happy, especially to have found something that's only 5 minutes from our house. Are you happy?
Hello.
Are you happy?
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
So we're about half an hour away from the event. We are in this lovely suite here at the Marriott, provided by our friend Chris Clark. All the girls are getting ready in the bedroom. Most of the men are just hanging around here in the living room.
Itself. Amongst family and friends, members and sponsors, having just clinched the Grand Slam against our favourite enemy.
Duncan, how many years have you been doing this event?